This time I will show you how to purl. To purl, your long strand should be on the front side. Insert the needle from above into the stitch. Grab the yarn and pull it through the stitch. Whoops, pull it through the stitch and take the stitch to the other needle. So, insert your needle from above into the stitch. Grab the yarn and pull it through the stitch and take it to the other needle. This is the way how to purl. Insert your needle from above, take the yarn, pull it through the stitch.